I hope you have fun at prom. And another thing is you can stop once you do the eyes. You don't have to put the little glitter on the side of your face. But when you're in, like, when you're in prom and you're in the little building, wherever you may host your prom at, in the gym, wherever, they're going to dim the lights. So they're going to see this, you're going to see the silhouettes of everyone. So people that you see in school who you don't think is, like, hot or handsome, they're going to look extra good with the silhouette, like with the dim lights. And also with the dim lights, the lights pick up on glitter things, like anything that's shiny. That's why everyone's prom dresses look so gorgeous when the lights dim. That's why, if you do glitter on your face anywhere, they're going to see it because the lights are dim and it's going to catch a glimpse of the glitter and it's going to, like, sparkle. And everyone's like, what is that? Like, who is that? I know her. And also, I did the nails. They're just plain green. Because I don't know how to design nails. I'm not a nail professional. But I used simple colors. And this is called Happy Ending. And it looks like this. So if you want to use nail polish, like if you want to save money, you can polish your own nails. Because trust me, your nails is the last thing you're going to be worrying about when you're at prom. And if you have any questions or comments, please comment below. Thanks for watching my video. Subscribe to my channel. And again, I hope you have fun and have the best time ever at your prom.